What's up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, look here. It's your boy, hey, Superfly Kicks, man. I'm back in the building. It's another day. Hey, you see it. It's another reviewing. Hey, it's the mid and low champ of YouTube. You hear me? Yeah, I stamped that. Yeah, I stamped that. So, hey, if you're new to my channel, shit, you may want to subscribe. Hey, hang around for what I'm putting down. I promise you nothing but the latest and the greatest. Yo, Fly Gang, y'all rocking with your boy, The Flyway. Smash that like button off the rip. Hey, you see it. You see this matte black box with that gold jump man on top. You already know what's going on. It's the mid and low champ. Come on now. Come on now. And the size chart, size 10, your boy size. And you know you gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking. Let's see what they're talking about. It's an Air Jordan 1 mid colorway. It's black, metallic gold, and white. Size 10. Pop the box top. Let's see what's going on. Brown top box. White tissue paper with the gold 23s. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. There you go, man. The mids. Black and gold. It has been a black and gold year. It's been a gold metallic year, period. Not just black. Hey, we've had all types of metallic gold stuff popping through this in this last little part. We had the white metallics for the ladies. We had the gum metallics. The black metallic gold for the guys. I almost did the review together with the black. I almost did that review together with these, but this gold was a little different and I ain't want us to line them up together because they were kind of a little different. The gold is a little different on these compared to the black metallic gold metallic men's jumps. But yeah, I almost did a review with them together, but hey, this for my mid community, man. All us mid lovers, you know what I'm saying? All the folks who, but hey, we ain't been the underdogs lately. We've been able to get whatever we want. Highs, mids, lows, OGs, the whole nine. Cause hey, the market is really crazy right now. And it's a buyer's time, like for real, for real. But my mid lowers, if you know, you know, man. Dope shoe. Like I said, if you haven't seen my reviews on the white gold metallics with the gum bottom for the ladies, check that out. Check out my review on the men's Jones too, the black gold metallics. Hey, dope stuff, dope stuff. Let's see how they look on feet. Lego. Hey, you see it, man. On foot, super clean, super clean. Hey, I'm throwing the mids on feet now, man. Giving y'all a detail look and lows. Hey, I'm infamous for these mids and lows over here on this channel. It's been a minute. But we're going to get back into the swing of things, I promise you. These dope on foot or what, my mid gang? Let me know in the comment section below. Hey, let's get a detailed look. Black Jordan bottom with the Nike swoosh. To the outside, starts off black, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching, black leather around the toe and the mud guard, around the shoestring eyelets too, black leather on the heel, black leather around the ankle, sitting on top of that gold metallic with the gold metallic Air Jordan wings painted on there. Gold metallic Air Jordan, gold metallic Nike swoosh cutting over the top of that black leather in the middle. Fly. To the front, starts off black, comes up to that white midsole, black leather around the toe, black leather toe box with the perforated holes, black nylon tongue with your tag up there with the gold Jumpman, black shoestrings, super clean. To the inside, starts with that black bottom, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching, black leather around the heel and around the ankle, sitting on top of that gold metallic, black leather around the toe and on the mug guard and around the shoestring outlets, black leather in the middle with the gold metallic swoosh cutting across the top, clean. And to the back, starts off black, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching, black leather on the heel, black leather tab with the gold Nike swooshes tying into that, a little more black on the heel, very upper of the heel, gold metallic, trimmed in black, fly, super fly. Inside of these, all black around the ankle, black shoe sole with the gold Jumpman, fire, 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 fire. Hey, you already know the vibes, man, sure. You can get these way under retail, man, if you use them links to StockX and GOAT that I got in the description. Hey, they going way below right now. And like I said, it is a buyer's time to get anything that your pretty heart desires. You know what I'm saying? You can get it. Hey, the affiliate links, they do help the channel when you use them, man. We're trying to grow. And I appreciate all y'all who use the affiliate links. They do come in handy and help your boy out a whole lot as far as, you know, bringing good content to y'all and whatnot. So, hey, appreciate you guys. Hey, you made this far in the video and you're not subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Join the kid that did. It gives you news you can use. What links were to buy every shoe. Hands down, you're in the right place. Hey, Fly Gang, the Flies Gang on YouTube. Hands down. Hey, they keep your boy down on game over there on Instagram. I got some dope moderators on the broadcast channel that's always dropping all the nice links to where the raffles are, where the great coupons are, hey, even where they're giving away stuff at, man. So, hey, become part of the broadcast channel too. Hey, you never know, you might become a moderator too, so you can drop some news we can all use, like for real, to keep the community going, for sure, for sure. And hey, if you like what I brought to you, hit that like button on the way out the door. And until next time, peace.